Hello everyone, hope you guys are doing great. This is Redmi Note 9 Pro running on the latest Android 12 build of Pixel Experience Plus. And in today's video, we'll see two different methods of flashing Pixel Experience Plus in this device. First, we'll take a look at all the steps on how to flash a custom recovery, which is Orange Fox Recovery. And then we'll also go through the step-by-step guide on how you can flash Pixel Experience Plus in this device. First of all, let's take a look at all the files you would need for this. The first one would be Platform Tools, which is a zip file. So please download this file and extract it anywhere in your PC. The second file would be Orange Fox Recovery file, which is also a zip file. Please go ahead and extract this one as well. And the third file would be the ROM file itself, which is Pixel Experience Plus. And please check the video description for all the download links. Now, after you have extracted Platform Tools and Orange Fox Recovery, you can go ahead and open this Orange Fox Recovery folder, copy this recovery file and paste it in Platform Tools folder. And before starting this flashing process, please note that your device bootloader needs to be unlocked. If you have not done that yet, please watch my previous video about step-by-step guide on how to unlock the bootloader from the card above, and I will also place a link in the video description. Now, after your device bootloader is unlocked, step number one is to take your device to fastboot mode. You can do that by simply pressing and holding the power button and the volume down key at the same time. And when the device is in the fastboot mode, you can go ahead and connect the device to the PC. Step number 2 is to open this Platform Tools folder in your PC and type cmd in this address bar above and press enter. And you should be able to see a command prompt window here. Step number 3 is to type the first command, which goes like fastboot space devices, and press enter. And this command is to check if the device is connected to the PC through fastboot mode. And when you type and enter this command, a code should appear in this window, which means that your device is connected to the PC through fastboot mode. Step number 4 is to flash the Orange Fox Recovery. So when the device is detected by your PC, you can go ahead and type fastboot space flash space recovery space recovery.img and press enter. This recovery.img is the name of the Orange Fox recovery file, which should be already present in this Platform Tools folder. Now step number 5 is to take the device to recovery mode. You can do that by simply pressing and holding the volume up and the power button at the same time for a couple of seconds. Or you can simply type one more command in this command prompt window, which goes like fastboot space boot space recovery.img, and the device should boot to Orange Fox Recovery. Now Orange Fox Recovery is permanently installed in your device. We can go ahead and start flashing Pixel Experience Plus. In the beginning of this video, I mentioned that we will be using two different methods to flash Pixel Experience Plus in a Redmi Note 9 Pro. So this first method which we are using here is through this device only, so you don't need PC for this method. You can simply go to this delete tab, select data, cache and the Dalvik and swipe to delete. Now you can go ahead and transfer this Pixel Experience Plus ROM file from your PC to the device storage. And you can place this ROM file anywhere like internal storage or external storage. But I would recommend placing this ROM file in external storage like an SD card or an OTG pen drive so that you don't run into any unnecessary issues. Now after you transfer this Pixel Experience Plus ROM file to the device storage, you should be able to see it here. You can simply select this ROM file and swipe to confirm flash. And after this flashing process is complete, you have to format the data. Now let's go ahead and wait for this process to complete first. Now after this flashing process is done, you can go to this delete tab, select format data, type yes and press OK. Now you can reboot to system and the device should boot to Pixel Experience Plus. The second method which we are going to use is the ADB sideload method. Now let's take a look at all the steps you need to follow for that. First of all, you should have a custom recovery installed in your device. In this case, we already have this Orange Fox recovery, right? And this method requires a PC as well, so you should have this Pixel Experience ROM file in your PC. And as the device would be in the recovery mode and connected to the PC already, you can start with this clearing data, Dalvik and the cache. Then you can go to this menu in this Orange Fox recovery and select ADB sideload, and the sideload should start here. In the meantime, you have to open a command prompt window in your PC, which is already open, right? You have to type this command which goes like ADB space sideload and drag this Pixel Experience Plus ROM file and press enter here. And after you press enter, you can see this sideloading process will start. And you have to format the data after this process is complete. So let's wait for this process to complete first. Now this flashing process is complete. You can go to format data, type yes and press OK. And you can reboot the system and the device should boot to Pixel Experience Plus. So these were two different methods of flashing Pixel Experience Plus in a Redmi Note 9 Pro, and I hope this video is helpful for you. And if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section below. I'll try my best to answer your queries. And if you are using Redmi Note 9 Pro Max, you can use this same method to flash this Pixel Experience Plus in that device as well. And I actually did not get enough time to review this ROM thoroughly in this device, but the initial impressions were mostly good, like the performance and the battery backup were really good. I will try to make a review video on this ROM, but I'm not really sure about that right now. But I will definitely try some other custom ROMs in this Redmi Note 9 Pro. So stay tuned for more updates. And if this is your first time on this channel, please make sure you hit the subscribe button and turn on channel notifications so that you get notified whenever I post a new video. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you soon in my next video.